What is good, my Millie? Game, game, game. Millie Vibes, welcome back to another banger video. Y'all already know what's up. So, before we even get started into this video, all right, my apologies, y'all, because the first UK reaction that I posted or whatever, it did not have the actual Fredo Scorpion video in my reaction. So my apologies, y'all. I don't know if that was an editing mistake on my part or uploading mistake on YouTube's part, because I be checking my shit 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 times before I post it. So I'm not really sure what the hell happened, but I'm definitely gonna make sure that that does not happen. Today we are about to be reacting to D-Block Europe Darling music video, all right? This was requested down in the comments below. So if y'all have any other requests that y'all want me to do, leave them down in the comments and I'll make sure to get to them ASAP, all right? So before we start this video, y'all already know the vibe. Please don't forget to like, comment, share, and of course subscribe so that you can be a part of the Millie game, 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 because we lit and we on the road to 5K and we ain't stopping until we get there, and that's on way. That's on what? That's on period. Make sure it's turned up all the way. Yo, okay, y'all. In my last UK reaction that I posted, people was in the comments talking about that I was wrong, like, in the difference between a London and a British accent. I'm just bringing this up because I just thought about it right now when I was listening to this. But anywho, all right, my bad, y'all. I don't know the difference. I'm from New York. I'm from the United States. I don't know the difference, so my fault. So let me know in the comments below. Is this also a London accent or is this a British accent right here? Let me know. That crowd go crazy. You already know what's up. Crushing up a tap of darling. Curls popping. Curls popping. She's so crazy. She just text me. She just said, when are you coming home? She just said, I hate your daddy. Leave me all alone. I'ma be that pussy. Keep me going in my zone. Now I know you grow. My dick's so big. It's causing damage, darling. My whip's so big. I'm having trouble. Okay, his flow was nice. I fuck with his flow. I'm fucking with this. This is a vibe. This is a vibe. Darling. This song right here is hella catchy. This joint is mad catchy. It's a vibe. It's a vibe. I'm fucking with it. It's definitely a vibe. All those lights in the crowd. Smoking on that ting or whatever. Thank you. I'm sorry, y'all. I cannot help it. I love it, though. I love it, though. I stand it. Oh, just like, I'm not winning. He look like Wiz Khalifa, y'all. Well, he don't. Tell me. He look like Wiz Khalifa or not? Tell me in the comments. Yeah. When was this uploaded? December 12th, 2019. Alright. Not that long ago. Like, what, 7 months ago or something like that? Alright, y'all. That's the end of that. Alright, y'all. So, that's the end of this video. So, y'all already know how these reactions go over here with the Millie Gang, Gang, Gang. Alright, we finna rate this song 1 through 10, 10 being the highest, 1 being the lowest. So, with that being said, I'm gonna give this song a strong 8.5. I'm fucking with it. I fucked with the video. The visuals was dope. I'm a sucker for good visuals. Like, even if the song is not that fire, like, a good visual will do it. Like, you feel me? That's the end of this video. If you guys enjoyed this video, please don't forget to give it a like, comment, share, and of course, subscribe so that you can be a part of the Millie Gang, 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 because we litty, we shake yo city, you feel me? And we on the road to 5K, and we ain't stopping until we get there, and that's on wet, that's on period, alright? Catch y'all next one, Gang, Gang.